Hey everyone, Very4 here, and welcome back to another reaction video. We're going to be reacting to Mood Swings in this video. It's another song off of the You're Not Alone album by Josh A. In the last video, we reacted to Anxiety 2, the interlude, and Scars. That was probably the longest video I've done so far, and it's one of the longer ones. This one, I'm not sure. It looks like a pretty, it's only three minutes and 6 seconds. But then again, that doesn't mean that it won't be a long video, just because, you know, the song could have a lot about, you know, a lot of stuff to talk about. I have a feeling, that Dead Roses is gonna have a lot and Runaway is gonna have a lot. But these three songs I predicted are gonna be the more slow, more chill ones. I haven't heard these last three. The last three I have, so I'm only gonna have three more episodes of this. I'm sorry. But we're not done with Josh A. Even though we're gonna be done with the album, we're not necessarily done with Josh A. So let's go ahead and react to Mood Swings. That is the one we're gonna be doing in this episode. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this video. If you do go to enjoy it, please like, subscribe. That'd be great. Appreciate it. And we're gonna go ahead and get into this reaction. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Whoa. I'm sorry, but like this chorus. All these mood swings might break me. I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing, scared I won't survive. I've been losing sleep now. Take my time, I try when I fall back. I don't know. Dude, that chorus is good. God, what? Dude, that was good. I heard some things in there. I want to go back a little bit. I want to listen to it again, just because, not only because it sounded good, but because there were some things in there that I could talk about. I want to see if there's anything I can talk about. All these mood swings might break me. I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing, scared I won't survive. He said, I can't sleep, my brain keeps erasing something, I can't survive. I didn't hear quite a, hold on, let me just back it up just a little bit. Break me, I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing, scared I won't survive. Scared I won't survive. Okay, I couldn't catch that last one, but I've been losing sleep now. Take my time. Try when I fall back, I don't know what's going on now. Change my mind, I'll try when I want that. Take my time, I'll try when I fall back. When my mind goes, I go psycho. I won't lie, I've been searching for something. In the dark days, demons coming closer. Try to find myself, I've been looking for some closure. How many times can I try? How many times will I fall again? How many times can I try? How many times will I fall again? Okay. No. Wait, I'm gonna back it up. Sorry, I keep forgetting. Times will I fall again? I don't wanna make no one cry. Been hurting myself way too much. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I swallow my pride like the pills I'm taking. Swear all my life been too complacent. Just wanna be happier. All these mood swings. This chorus is so good. I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing. Scared I won't survive. I've been losing sleep now. Take my time, I try when I fall back. I don't know what's going on. Fall back, dreams of fame and fortune, all I had is 17. There was a goal that I envisioned, gave it all of me. I made sacrifices to escape so I could finally be free. Grew up around domestic violence, gave me PTSD. I made a 7-figure salary at 23. Still feel like an underdog because the game don't notice me. That's alright with me because I never liked the spotlight. That's last time, confusing interactions ever equal a life. You know the pain goes on and isolate myself. Relationships fall apart whenever they myself. And I've been wasting all my time on people that don't give me nothing, but I'll ask for something. Nirvana tatted on my arm, the panic tatted on my wrist. I made way too many
swear all my life been too complacent, just wanna be happier. All these mood swings,
dude, this chorus though.
I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing, scared I won't survive. I've been losing sleep now, take my time, I try when I fall back. I don't know what's going on now, change my mind, I'll try when I want that, take my time, I'll try when I fall back.
Bruh, like for real, like, I don't want to go into the next song, but I'm gonna go ahead and give that like, I'm not necessarily done with the video yet. I want to go back to about, I think, the second chorus and listen to that whole like second verse again, because there was something in there I think that I want to talk about, but there's a few things, but mostly I just want to hit this chorus again. That's a little... Okay, so it's after this chorus, though. So let's just play it.
Change my mind, I'll try when I want that. Take my time, I'll try when I fall back. Dreams of fame and fortune, all I had is 17. There was a goal that I envisioned, gave it all of me. I made sacrifices to escape so I could finally be free. Grew up around domestic violence, gave me PTSD.
Gave me PTSD. I kind of caught that part, and I was like, ooh, that's pretty good. I don't know what he's talking about, really. I'm sorry, I'm so ignorant when it comes to Josh Hay. I love his music. But if you ask me about him, I have no clue.
Never figure salary at 23. Still feel like an underdog because the game don't notice me. That's alright with me because I never like the spotlight. That's last time confusing interactions ever equal a life. You know the pain goes on and isolate myself. Relationships fall apart whenever date myself.
Relationships fall apart, would never date myself. Is that what he said? Dude, you wouldn't even date yourself, bro. I would date me. I'm just playing. I don't know, though. I think that's what he said, but that says a lot about what he thinks about himself. Nah, Josh, hey, you are the man, dude. You're a legend. Especially for this album. I don't know you personally, man, but, you know, I would date you. No, I'm just playing. Maybe. Anyways, we're gonna move on. But for real though, this song, something about this song gives me some good vibes, and it's just got a good beat. Everything, like, this whole entire album is just, mwah. Like, I haven't even heard the last two songs, but I'm like 100% positive they're gonna be great too. If they're anything like the other songs, they will be great. I feel like Dead Roses is going to be very similar in a way. But I think he said that Dead Roses was his favorite song. But let's go ahead and let's keep listening because I think there's a little more.
I've been wasting all my time on people that don't give me nothing, but I'll ask for something. Nirvana tatted on my arm, the panic tatted on my wrist. I made way too many tracks that they all wonder why we did, but they're never going to learn it. I've been working since a kid, little Levi blowing up out of cellars to exist. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I swallow my pride like the pills I'm taking. Swear all my life been too complacent, just wanna be happier. All these mood swings might break me. I can't sleep, my brain keeps on racing, scared I won't survive. I've been losing sleep now, take my time, I try
when I fall back. Dude, this song is good, dude. I don't mean for this to keep rubbing up. Dude, that song is so good. I'm sorry I don't catch anything out of these songs, but like, all I can really tell you is if I like the song or not. And I can tell you right now, this song, I think, is going to be the first 10 out of 10. I'm not even joking. Like, that is a good chorus. Like, that hook, I think the hook can really make or break a song. You know, a lot of it has to do with the message as well. Like, this whole album has a good message. And, you know, but it can also rely on, like, I'm not one of those person that only listens to the beat. It just so happens that on this album there's some amazing beats, but I'm not like, I listen to Eminem. All right, like, and I listen to him for what he says, not for the beats he makes. Well, yes, he does have good beats. It's just I listen to what he's saying because people are, because I like what he has to say more than what mumble rappers have to say. So, and this guy's not a mumble rapper. Josh A, not a mumble rapper. I think Josh A is more similar to NF than he is to Eminem, but that's not a bad thing. I think we need more rappers like this. That you can actually hear what they're saying and they got a good message. Not just talking about drugs and alcohol and girls and whatever, you know, and sex, whatever. Like, we need more rappers like this. Definitely. But yeah, that is Mood Swings. That, I'm going to give that a 10 out of 10. That's the first 10 out of 10. Will the other two break it? I don't know. Will the other two get a 10 out of a 10? That is a good song. It's a little upbeat, which I didn't expect it to be upbeat. I think these two are going to be a little slower, though. I didn't expect it to be upbeat. I'm going to be honest, I didn't. But it was, and I'm glad it was, because it was good. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, please do a like and subscribe. Next video will be Dead Roses. Make sure you check out the other videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Peace.